What's going on? It's Alexander here, back with some more Watch Dogs 2.
I think I gotta check out Lenny's info on the homeless deaths.
It doesn't hurt to check it out.
There's a lot of interest in nanotech in the Bay Area. Many people believe it's the next major step in human evolution and body modification. Plenty of biotech companies are experimenting with it.
Sounds like you know a bunch about this kind of thing.
I want wings. Can I get wings? Can you imagine me with wings? That would be so awesome.
That's theoretically possible, however, unlikely in the near term.
All I'm hearing is a lot of blah, blah, blah. Yes, you can have wings, Wrench.
Stop pestering Josh.
Come on, wouldn't you want wings? Wings!
No, you know what kind of hell that would be managing clothing with wing holes in the back? No, what I'd want is nanotech tattoos. They can change their patterns. That would be cool.
That would be pretty cool.
That's much more likely to happen. We may even have the technology for it already.
Rock on! Matching DedSec nanotech tattoos.
That would actually be pretty useful. So those people who want tattoos, like, jobs will hire because they have them. So ones that can make the tattoos just kind of disappear while you're at work and then reappear when you leave. Oh.
I'm at the homeless encampment now, guys. Time to start digging.
Yeah, we did some digging of our own.
Anything good?
No, but a lot of bad. Higher than average deaths among the homeless population. A noticeable spike.
Oh, that's definitely bad.
Yeah, what do you want?
Hey, I just heard about those mobile clinics down here. Just wanted to learn more about them.
Why? You're lucky you could afford a real doctor.
Look, this is my hood, man. Just want to know.
Fine.
What can you tell me about it?
Showed up about a month ago, offering checkups, shots and things, totally free. You just gotta sign some waiver saying they can keep your info.
That seems kind of weird.
Maybe. I don't know.
Hey, those guys that died. Did any of them go to this clinic?
Yeah, I think so. You should find Marty. He went to the clinic, and he's looking real sick.
Where can I find him?
He's around here somewhere. Lay down yesterday, or the day before. Hasn't got up since.
All right.
Thanks, man.
Look into this. Before we do, though,
I better go find Mark.
I might have actually turned this on in between. No, off.
Marty.
What's the point of even having volume? Volume control controls if it doesn't even work.
Hey, buddy, you doing okay? It wasn't
safe. Yeah, fine. Just can't see straight right now.
You want me to take you to the ER or something?
No, doctor will just make it worse. Was fine before the doctor.
Did you go to the free medical clinic? Are you saying you felt worse after you went?
Nurse said the shots made me feel sick for a few days.
Yeah, I guess.
Shit, I'm not going back. I saw what it did to Marty and Josephine.
Hey, Marty and Josephine?
Joe's dead. Marty will be soon.
Do you know where I can find Marty?
He's lying on a couch nearby. Lay down yesterday. Hasn't moved since. Oh, poor fucker.
Oh, people watching. All right.
Hang in there, man.
All right.
Injection gun. Looking for an injection gun in a yellow trash can.
No bear.
They don't know yet.
Goddamn. 2,000%, and who can afford to live there? No one can grow up in that place, that for sure.
Maybe up? See any yellow trash cans? Or barrels, that's even yellow.
What have we here? A pamphlet all about free medical clinics. Why, yes, I'd love to know all about that.
The only place that we haven't checked is up here on this side. Seeing loads of blue but no yellow. Am I just being blind? In, right? I didn't walk past that.
Whoa, a certain... Yeah, it's been there for the past 5 years. Rock, so, it doesn't look like I'll be crawling out of that particular...
Feels like I'm in a cyberpunk sci-fi movie.
Yeah, it is nice.
Hey, Josh, I found an injection gun. The guy I talked to said this is what they've been using at the clinic.
Excellent.
Sending you data now.
I'm using it to update the scanning app Lenny showed you. You should be able to use it to scan for more nanotech.
That would be useful.
Yes. Looks like they do broadcast. You should be able to use your phone to track down where people with nanotech have been. As you get closer, the signal will get stronger.
Here?
Looks like one of the clinic doctors is gonna be missing their bag.
Anything useful in it?
Comb, gum, clipper card, and official staff ID. Complete with barcode. This is gonna be useful, I bet.
All right. Two directions. This one's closer, so...
Josh.
Yes?
Our friend Marty, aside from being completely passed out and scanning positive for nanotech, looks like there's an injection wound on his wrist. Now, what do you want to bet they injected nanotech right into his bloodstream?
I wouldn't be surprised.
I guess I'm not surprised either.
Alrighty. And blue.
Hey, anybody in there?
No!
Kind of just gave yourself away, dude.
I thought maybe saying no might give you the clue, and I didn't want to talk!
Fine, fine, look. I'm just trying to find the mobile clinic.
Oh, no, don't do that!
Shit, look, hey, don't do that!
Listen, you may be stupid,
but no one deserves that.
Don't go to the clinic.
I just want to find out more about it.
They trick people into free healthcare, inject us with tiny machines, and watch to see if we live or die.
There! You know it all.
That was, a lot of information.
I know it sounds crazy. The police didn't believe me either, but the clinic staff, they heard me. And now they're trying to kill me.
That's why you hiding out in the Batcave.
No! If anyone asks, you didn't see me.
Right.
All right.
Nanotech. Fuck. Lenny may be right.
Nanotechnology could solve hundreds of medical problems. Diabetes, blindness, deafness, autism. Not to mention enhancements to our natural abilities.
Yeah, all of that is pretty cool.
But doing research on the homeless, without observing humane testing conditions.
Yeah, would you do it? You know, try nanotech for, you know.
Being non-neurotypical? Maybe. The experiment would be worthwhile, but only if it were reversible. I like who I am. I might not like who I would be if I didn't have Asperger's.
Yeah, that's a good point. How much of that shapes who you are? I think we're on the right track. Definitely nanotech research going on here and not the authorized kind.
I would agree.
We need to track down whoever's behind this and shut them down. Best bet for that is the mobile clinic.
One of our scouts saw mobile clinics in the Prescott area.
On it.
Alrighty, we know where we're heading. We'll wait for it to do the old mission complete thing before we can go anywhere. All right. Pressure on? Nope. That one? Nope. We go all the way down here. But yeah, I'll definitely need to shut that down. Wait, let's load in.
Noodle stock has taken a sudden drop in the market after details of their new biometric car were leaked by hacker group DedSec. The group claims the car uses your life value in decision making, potentially putting both drivers and pedestrians at risk, according to an arbitrary ranking system. Multiple civil rights organizations have publicly decried this as a human rights violation. Noodle itself has not responded to these accusations.
Of course, they won't, hoping to just go under the radar and people will forget. Don't move. I was just checking on something while that was going, so I wasn't really talking. Just stole basically what I was checking in on is had an update on my tablet that pretty much says what I figured. I don't go into it because it's just game-related drama, and I don't want to be about that.
Good to see you.
Yeah, same. So, fill me in. What have you found?
Honestly, looks like your standard run-of-the-mill medical clinic. They do have some computers set up, of course. Expect you'll find more info once you hack into their system. And the doctors carry around these data pads. Those probably have info, too.
Seems likely.
Alrighty. Oh.
Good call.
What? I kind of messed it up. Okay, am I going to need to physical hack this, or can I do this from the sky? Oh, yeah, it's going to be physical, unfortunately. You know what? God, I hope this doesn't mess up the... No, not that one, not that one. That one, if I remember correctly. Oh, no, that's actually the one I needed. Can I pick that back up? I'm fine. Oh. Come on. Wait, that's a data pad? Ah. I really wish I wasn't playing this little melody here because I don't know if it's going to be like copyrighted or whatnot. Tells me I just made a bigger mess for myself. Let's get out of there. If they come, they're gonna look at us and wanna kill us. So let's head over here. Down the jam. Alright. Crap. I'm gonna end this here. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.